Look at how much nutrition I jam into my slow cooker porridge. First, steel cut oats because they're the best kind for you, then some normal rolled oats, some LSA and flax seeds, some chia seeds and quinoa. For sweetness, I'm adding sultanas, and that might be all that you need. Add a bunch of water, pop it in the slow cooker, and you'll probably need to come back and stir it and add some more water. And if your kids are super fussy, you can always add honey in the bowl. Oh, check out the nutrition, that's amazing.